with New Year's resolutions. They're just not realistic. They're very hopeful, but it's kind of a brainwashing. So today I'm going to talk to you about what you can actually realistically do this year to help you with the things that you really want to achieve. Traditionally, we take an inventory of our lives and decide in January to cut out what's harmful and to replace it with what's healthy. As you know, that rarely lasts, and the reasons for this are